Did you already
manage
his own?
Oh my god.
Single-handedly cannoned your own ship.
And how did you... How did you know that I wanted an RPG?
Because I know you, man. Also, you casually mention RPGs like a weird amount.
Is this true?
Yeah, you're talking about rocket launchers today, I think. Yeah.
I've come back from the dead, and I'm just telling you all this is inappropriate.
Yeah.
Coming from me,
exactly.
Marlon Brando.
That's pretty rich. I know that. Maybe you should pay attention.
There is a socially appropriate amount of happiness,
and I want to
begin there. Have you ever gone up to someone and gone, "Hey, how are you doing?" And they go, "I'm so good." You hate that person, like, instantly. You're like, "I wasn't actually asking. I'm just supposed to say hi, how are you?"
Hi, and like, how are you? Yeah.
How are you? Doing well. How about you, man? I'm all right. Hanging in there.
Often, I'm alive. I have a pulse.
You look and talk exactly like a villain.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You can't be plotting to kill children, mate. That shit's fucked. You want to try it, do you? Wingardium Leviosa! Who's with these Malfoys? He shit himself.
Then she started eating, and she didn't stop. And so now she's kind of this big, like, quadrupedal monster thing that crawls between the stories, eating everybody up. We barely got out of there, I'll tell you. I mean, I know I sound cavalier about it now.
Are you? Yeah, I
know I'm cavalier about it now, but in the time, you know, I'm really thankful for my friends, you know, especially Rosamond, came through in a big way, let us get out of there. It hasn't been easy. Even though I make it sound like it was, I'm trying to impress you. I won't lie. I've never met you're the third princess I met.
Oh, fucking tough guy. You gonna shoot me for mouthing off?
I wasn't going to, but you kind of talked me into it.
Concerning.
I ate all the lip gloss Mom got me. It was from Sephora. It was vanilla coconut flavored. And tonight in my room, I squirted the whole thing in my mouth and digested it. I am a gross girl. I am a sad girl. Mom got this for me so I could be pretty, and I ate it. It tasted awesome, and that is the saddest part. There is no winning. My stomach hurts, and I am too old for this. And beauty tastes good. Fuck.
We thought maybe you could meet somebody new.
Yeah, someone you like even more than the waitress.
Well, I don't see how that's possible, but I tell you what. Let me pop a quick H on this box. This way we all know it's filled with hornets, okay?
Okay, yeah, do what you gotta do.
These things sting like a bitch,
okay.
Man.
Foot fetish, you try to repress it, but it won't go away like a rent-free tenant. Dog walker, doggies out on the block, but with the rate of inflation, you better put on your socks. Posted for free in this economy, but it's called a foot job, not charity. Darwinism says it is a competition, but survival of the fittest is contingent on a fish. So while we reign on the chain, we'll lose it someday, cause we're fucking for the feet and not for the brain. Cover your feet, the boys are beating their meat, cause you're posted for free in this economy. Cover your toes, cause they're blowing their loads when you're working for a song and not a scene. No.
So you're either an alien or the oddest man I've ever met.
Are we on a date?
What is interesting about that interaction is she's clearly doing Supergirl stuff and they're like, oh yeah, what about this, a knife? And it's like, dude, come on.
What are you
doing?
This is a world that has Superman on it. What do you think's gonna happen? Come on.
This lesson about a socially acceptable cap to happiness, I learned about when one of my bullies in middle school, someone asked him, how are you doing? And he's like, I'm doing awesome. And that is the angriest I had ever been up to that point in my life, is hearing that things were going well for my bully. If he was like, I'm all right, man, I'd be like, there's probably something not good going on in his life, and that means that karma is real. No. As it turns out, you're allowed to be happy, just not in a public way. So Nox, I fully expect a written letter of resignation from being happy.
How is your boyfriend, anyways?
I still see the small boy from the cupboard.
Yeah, but he's a boy who's your friend, right? He's not your boyfriend.
I'm an old man.
Okay, that was a suspicious way to answer that question.
I want my 35 cents back. Charlie, give him the pear.
I can't. I just ate it.
The whole thing?
Yeah, it was pretty gross.
The stem and then the core?
You didn't tell me not to eat the stem, dude.
Did you eat the stickers that are all over it?
Yeah, it was gross.
Of course it's gross. It's a sticker.
I eat stickers all the time, dude.
Oh, my God. This whole thing is a disaster. I'm going back to the car.
Are you all right? What a question. I mean, I don't think so. I think I, straight up.
I like big girls, pretty kitty girls, really witty girls, singing ditty girls. I like the leggy girls with the nice thighs. I like a good chest, no matter what size. I like the belly folds. I like the six packs, really tall queens and the short stacks. From the mild girls to the wild girls, you got style girls, make them wild girls.
It's a brand new and extremely potent truth drug. Don't worry. The effects only last about an hour.
And you'll have a nice little nap. And we'll have all the answers to it.
Hey! What the hell? I'm sorry. Did that hurt?
No. You've lost your mind. You should never do that to a member of your team. And yes, it did hurt a little bit. But I always try and mask my pain in front of beautiful women because I think it makes me seem more masculine. My God, this stuff works fast.
Don't trust us? Ask him whatever you'd like.
Wait a minute. You can't just... This is definitely not protocol.
You seem nervous, Agent Horn.
I'm calling to mind my training. There's no way I'm gonna reveal classified secrets to a girl who's hell-bent on taking us down.
Have you ever killed anyone?
Yes, a few. High-risk targets. But they were terrible people who were trying to murder nice people. And I didn't feel good afterwards.
And did your grandmother know about these things?
Gramsci?
What will you have after 500 years?
Candace.
Who's Candace?
Candace Dick fit in your...
We all know I'm more insecure than I let on. In that game, we really showed our true colors.
You have to be smart, socially awkward, and obsessed. All three of those things, and you are, in fact, a nerd. Geeks, on the other hand, they really are just smart and obsessed. Because they're like into comic books. Comic book geeks, Star Trek geeks. They get dressed up. They do cosplay. They go out and they intermingle. Not nerds. We stay at home and don't do anything. We text and email. That's about it. Now, if you're smart and socially awkward, you're a dork. And nobody wants to be a dork. So if you're a dork, you just get obsessed and you move into the nerd region. That's smart. And if you're socially awkward and obsessed, you're a stalker.
She's coming for you.
Okay. Okay. We're about to eat dinner, right?
About to eat dinner. As you're hanging out here, Gerard walks down the hallway headed to find Sleeping Beauty.
I fucked up. I told them.
Hey, what happened?
Everything. Hey. I sang.
Hairs
everywhere.
Oh. Okay. Well, hopefully everybody else did okay.
Pam, I didn't get any information, and I think I made the beast more suspicious.
Okay.
I said, like, everything there. Like, it's not even worth messaging stuff anymore.
Okay.
Like, it's just not even worth... Like, we just say whatever you think.
You guys, we're having dinner. Okay. I helped make it.
Hey, did you say dinner? I am so hungry.
I need you to talk to
my wife. I need to eat my feelings.
Pinocchio,
I need a cigar and a bubble gum.
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm here with Cinderella.
I'd like my book.
Okay.